Hello, I'm Lynne Featherstone, MP for Hornsey and Wood Green. Yesterday, Haringey Council sacked four staff who were connected in charge of the baby P case. But this time, thank goodness, not just the social worker at the end of the food chain, but three senior managers have gone as well. And that's what needed to happen so that things can really change in Haringey. What we still need, however, is a public inquiry, because there are still more questions unanswered than answered.